being planted deep in a knowledge that God loves you and that he loves you unconditionally. God is love. It's not just something that he does. He doesn't turn it on and off. It's who he is. God is love. He doesn't like everything we do. He probably despises some of the things we do. But you have to learn to separate your who from your do. I have four children. I always love them. But boy, sometimes